Today we are going to install. And now go to your browsers such as Google, Microsoft, BlueStack, and others. But I am going to BlueStacks software. Do a little wait. Go to the Play Store. Find out the name of the software find here. Simply go to click the install button and wait for the installation to complete. So here is your app download complete. As you can see here. If you liked this video so much, become a subscriber of our channel and also share this video. Thank you.